rocket ship. Been a long day, get me out of here. Stay in a state of the greatest bliss. Whenever I'm in your atmosphere, I'm so glad that I've got you. You're my dream come true. We are divine, match made in serious. We defy time, nothing else matters when two stars collide. You are my one and true love. Oh.
You know I love you. I see a halo above you. Planets align when I touch you. Stare at the stars in the sky. In the sky, you said I complete you. Do you need me like I need you? All that I want is to keep you here with me, right by my side, by my side. I'll be running back, I'll be running back. You're my medicine, you take my pain away. Baby, love me back, give me something back. Cause I'm drowning in you like a tidal wave. I'll be running back, I'll be running back. You're my medicine, you take my pain away. Baby, love me back, give me something back. Cause I'm drowning in you like a tidal wave.
Eyes shine like the stars in the sky. You the one that make me feel alive. I just wanna be the reason why. Reason why you smile all the time. I just wanna be the one you need. Butterflies every time I breathe. Late at night when I go to sleep. You're the one that's always in my dreams, yeah.
Full moon, late night conversations. Taught me true love, taught me patience. Your lips, your smile, perfect painting. Need me, tell me, I'll be waiting. Stars in the sky, in the sky. You said I complete you. Do you need me like I need you? All that I want is to keep you here with me, right by my side, by my side. I'll be running back, I'll be running back. You're my medicine, you take my pain away. Baby, love me back, give me something back. Cause I'm drowning in you like a tidal wave. I'll be running back, I'll be running back. You're my medicine, you take my pain away. Baby, love me back, give me something back. Cause I'm drowning in you like a tidal wave.
When I make a weapon, somebody going down. I don't know who it is though. Revenge is coming soon.
Why is that?
Because I said so, and everybody that ever looked at me wrong or said anything or owed any money to me is fucking dead. Goes for all you fucking haters out there.
God.
that.
Alright. Give a fuck who's watching this.
Who's hot?
You know I don't give a fuck about Snapchat, right? Like, I give two fucks. I don't.
This thing's getting real uncomfortable. I'm trying to get on my chair. Sorry if I got a weird angle. Okay. So, I have to do this video quick because my sisters are here. My nephew's not. Don't mind me. So, my sisters are here. And today is a pet tag. So, I'm going to post a few pictures and a voiceover of me talking about my dogs. So let's get started. So this is Nala. She is 7 years old, gonna be 8 in August. And she's a Pomeranian. One of her favorite things to do is to be mean to us. She thinks she's the queen of the house and she is like my dad's dog. She loves my dad. She won't let me get near him at all. This is Cece. She's a Cocker Spaniel mixed with a Maltese. She's going to be 13 in September, and we got her from a friend when she was a puppy. She loves to run around and play with the ball, but she's getting old, so her back legs are stiff when she runs around, but she's so adorable and she will snuggle with you. So this is Kobe. She is a Pomeranian mixed with a Husky, and she is 1 year old. Her birthday is November 9th, and we got her the same day Kobe Bryant died. She's very playful. She bites a lot. She bruises a lot of people because she bruised me and my mom. She's my ASA. And yeah, she's very playful and fun to the family. Guys, I'm just putting a voiceover of this because it's when Biden went into office on the 20th of January and my mom was just saying random stuff. So yeah, and she goes crazy all the time when my dad gets home. When I go downstairs, she always cries out the window, but this is her just being herself every single day. Okay, so guys, that was the end of it. Hope you guys liked it, and comment your favorite one down below. I will be coming back with more advice videos on the 1st, starting Monday. But tomorrow, I'm going to be going to my grandma's house, so I will try to do the video in the car. But we are going to do what's on my phone. So, yeah. So hopefully you guys like. Comment down below, subscribe. Share a video with your friends and just spam us. Yeah, guys, bye.